This ponderous pachyderm is our old friend, the rhinoceros, out for a pleasant stroll. He has a curious nose for food and a strong determination to find it. Mother hippo and child descend slowly for a refreshing bath. This is all part of the seasonal attraction at the Berlin Zoo and any self-respecting zoo anywhere in the world. Open wide, Mommy, and show us why your half of the class has less cavities. How'd you like to keep this lovely supplied with 3 square meals a day? Obviously a crowd pleaser. And togetherness works in the animal world too. A change of characters, but still a family portrait. Now don't ask me which family tree. The kids love them. Mom tests her grip on the bars just in case someone's thinking of casting a new Tarzan movie. She can panhandle too. She likes to ape some of the ladies' hats she's seen on Easter Sundays past, and a pan on the head makes any simian stylish. Chow time again, and Mother Ape consults no calorie charts, while her offspring merely observes. It's all part of the panorama on view for you any day at the zoo.